Hi, I'm the artist that painted this painting. I'm Robert Ranieri, and this is a painting done in 1971. I call it Choreographer Number One. It has the strict demarcation of zones, somewhat like diagrams on a piece of paper. You see a figure like construction here, and within which you have crossing elements and linear emphasis, which again is like music score. You think lines that hold musical notes in a music notation. And then what happens is that there's a collision or a competition between what is closer and what is further away. Often blues recede, but I've had it formed so that the blues can be seen as being in front of the warmer olive or yellow tones, and it's also strictly organized in panels that are, let's say, it could be architectural, but certainly a graphic enclosure in a square or rectilinear construction, and somewhat different from other works that I have painted, which you will be looking at too. Thank you.